warning. High wind advisories are posted for much of the state. A man was arrested at a hotel near the Los Angeles airport after pipe bombs were found in his Denver hotel room. Adam Hayes.